tonight, I want to dedicate it to my amazing, beautiful girlfriend, Ale, wherever she is.